Four Nigerian migrants have been rescued by Brazilian authorities after a 14-day-long journey clinging to the rudder of a cargo ship. Video has emerged of the moment. The men were found by Brazilian authorities. The men spent the two-week journey hiding in a small space above the ship's rudder, rigging a net to stop them from falling into the ocean. They were surprised at discovering that they'd landed in Brazil, apparently believing the ship was headed for Europe.